actually make you feel bad last week. When your phone sent you a notification like the phone's temperature is too high or the battery temperature is too high, please keep that phone or switch it off for the time being so that the battery temperature will actually reduce and you can pick it up to use it again, because hot temperature actually reduces the performance of our phone battery. Number four on this list will be, don't charge your phone every time. When you charge your phone every time, it's actually reducing the life cycle of your phone battery. When your phone is 90%, it's okay, don't plug back again and charge everything every time at 99%. That's not always good. Number 10 will be, don't overcharge your phone. Please don't overcharge your phone. Please, when your phone gets to 100%, please don't forget to charge that. Except for rare cases where people have safe charging, they have automatically disconnect power from the charger. 2. Stop using your phone and charge it. When you use your phone and charge it, it's not good. It's actually overheat the phone battery and it's not good for the phone because the phone is charging and it's supposed to be cool at that point. Number 1 on this list will be, don't always charge the phone to 100%. Each phone has a specific lifespan. And you'll be doing well for the phone by not charging it to 100%. Charging it to 100% will actually increase the lifespan of that phone battery. Extra tip, if you're using a phone that has an AMOLED screen, on to that phone, you'll be actually increasing the lifespan battery up to 10 to 20%. And one more tip like this, please subscribe.